So for the first time in 8 Basho, this is your 4th victory. Yokozuna Hakuryu. Thank you very much. So it's been 8 Basho, and now you have the trophy in your hand. How did it feel? Well, all kinds of feelings went through my mind. Well, last year, for the full year, it had been a very tough time for me, but many people have supported me through the year. They cheered me on and believed in me, and I would like to thank them all. So you first thanked the people who supported you, but this Yusho may be different from the last three. Yes, I believe I was able to develop further, and I would like to show that I'm still strong. And you had injured your right hand, and ever since you decided to take part in the tournament, what was it that went through your mind? Well, I had to think thoroughly before making the decision, but I thought that staying out of the tournament would be harder for me. And of course, I have the fans. I wanted to please all my fans, and for that, I was determined to take part in the tournament. So you were the sole Yokozuna, and you had injuries. 15 days, it must have been tough. Well, yes, I just thought that I was going to take up the challenge one day at a time, and I was able to focus on my sumo. And there were two torinaoshi or rematches along the way. Yes, it was really tiring. And the past year, you had stayed out for 4 consecutive basho, and you said that you didn't want to stay out of this one. Well, yes, it had been a hard year, but I thought that God would never give me a challenge that I could not overcome. I just wanted to believe in that. And so I'm really, really pleased. So last basho, you were away from the Yusho, and this time you have won. What was the biggest change? The last basho, it has been a while for me to take part in 15 days. It was a tough 15 days. But now, after this 15 days, I believe my feeling and has been quite different. And also, I believe Osaka is always a good luck basho for you. Oh, yes, the fans in Osaka, I really love them. And your family was here too. What would you like to say to your family? I would like to say thank you for always being there for me. So you have overcome many things as you come along to this basho for the victory. Well, yes, I think I was able to change and become much stronger, and I will continue to strive forward. Congratulations.